All right, welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys a little tip inside the Fusion page. This is this title reveal clip that we were working on. And whenever I come back in here, I don't need to change anything except this title reveal node and everything else stays. So one thing I did was just highlight these two, pull them out of the way. And then you can highlight all the other nodes, hit Command G, and that groups these together. And then that way, when you open this back up in Fusion, you can just click on the node that you need. If you need to ungroup them, you can just double click. There's also a menu up here, collapse group. And if you needed to disconnect them from the group, just hit ungroup. It'll expand all those out again. And that's a good little way to organize this, because sometimes when you get a lot of nodes going, it gets a little messy in here. And you can also align tools to grid. And that way, when you move nodes, they'll kind of snap into this grid lock. That helps. Once again, just highlight anything you want in a group, Command G. And this will be like this whenever you open this back up into the Fusion page, and you can click on the one thing you need to adjust, and everything else stays tidy, and you can always expand and alter it as you need in the future. All right, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.